Usually, the more people you have, the longer it takes because it's trying to get the same team. This is my first ever time to play my placements for serious. Is getting 30 RR, is that what it's called? Is that good or is that average? Oh. Usually I just don't play because usually I have like 400 ping, so this is like the first time I can actually play it. Because my ISP is a fucking dickhead and they don't want to fix it.
Match found.
They fucking restart my router. Second pearl. Do you guys have like a Discord or something, or only this? Oh, unlucky. Well, I hope you guys don't mind that I'm streaming. Was like, should I or should I not? I mean, all that matters is just only the last part matters. Oh, thank you for the follow, man. This is fucking wholesome. You know, because my ping is usually dog shit, like, or my upload just goes down. I can't consistently do it, so, like. Yeah, I love it. It's just I can't do it super consistent because of the whole internet thing, but I try to do most days. Though sometimes, like, stutters or some shit. Oh yeah, I just started because I got into an unrated. I was like, okay, one unrated to see like, thank you, man. Like what I was like one unrated, for like to see, you know, what it's like. Is my internet good? I got people who were intentionally trolling, three of them. So I was like, okay, fuck that. Then I'm like, fine, I'll play one comp. If it goes good, I'll start streaming. And I'm not even holding my fucking party button because I'm a fucking dog shit. Holy shit, I was talking to myself. No, it's because I had a unrated match to see my ping. It was like fucking free. I got three trolls. Then I was like, fine, I'll play one comp. If it goes well, I'll go ahead. What's interesting? I'm TPing a bit. Oh, the Viper is good. Oh, we are. Fuck. Yeah. It's because we're five man, so we get a higher rank than us. Sure. I love like the fucking the sword.
Standing ahead.
Do we swap sides?
Right here.
Sage.
Right here.
I'm stuck on fucking Killjoy's ass.
Gun here.
Turret out.
Turret planted. Still in sight.
Last player standing.
Unlucky. When I was 5-manning at Silver 1, I got some plat guy.
Continue to give us vision, Silver.
Maybe? I don't know, I got 2 of them with Marshall.
Gotta go.
And they had Phantoms. Well, I am lagging a bit for some reason.
Spike down A.
As soon as I take out my ability. Viper's very good.
Last player standing.
What? I don't know about the Viper. That's a bit weird. Is she really that fucking good? Viper only hits headshots. Unlucky.
We can't keep doing this.
Okay, admitted to smurfing.
The hunt begins.
That's an easy report. Guys,
spike down.
Nobody was watching back.
No chance.
Revealing last player standing.
Yeah. Yeah, saying this is why I prefer solos as well. Same here, but it's so fucking bad because just these smurfs.
No limit.
It's impossible. You hit me. You killed me.
I'm out of here.
That was tough HP to Silva. So do we just go next? Okay, we don't. FF. One coming from there, from Sage. One's from our spawn. One's from our spawn. Yeah. Yeah, she does have ulti.
Fire in the hole!
Yeah, just watch out. Let her waste ult. Oh no, she's there. She's defusing.
We will claw our way back up to the light.
I mean, we in general don't FF just to make them suffer. Two of them have like a chat restriction, by the way.
Deploying drone. Enemy mark.
Cutting their vision.
Okay.
Barrier created.
Spike down B.
Enemy B.
Killjoy, you can ult.
Initiated. 30 seconds left.
Nice. Free plant. What?
Last player standing.
No.
Don't die. If you need help figuring out how, just ask.
That was interesting.
Down A. Last player standing. Go, go, go.
I'm spiking to like 170 ping for some reason.
If you're not a good shot today, don't worry. There are other ways to be useful.
Spike down B.
I got the spike.
Last player standing.
Enemies close. Nah. What the fuck? Okay, my fucking internet died. Interesting.
We go.
So that they can save time, so that they can smurf another match, you know? Well, they want to get it faster. They don't really care. One was on door.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
One arrow is old fashioned.
I think it's both of them.
For you, hermanita.
B.
Deploying drone.
Down B.
Enemy spotted B.
Beach, yeah.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing. Spike down B. Last round in the half.
After this.
Yeah. I did 148 to her. At the very least, this should make the next match a lot easier.
Let's remind them who we are.
Turret out.
Yep.
Enemy there.
Highly doubt it. No ball fumbling shall be had.
Rush me.
Last player standing. One enemy remaining.
Why is crouching bad?
Match point.
Or did I not catch on? Why is crouching bad? Fair enough.
Enemy spotted B.
Wow.